Hello students, good morning. Once again I welcome you in English class. Now we all know that there are different kinds of the writing skill that we are using in languages, like a letter writing, message writing, notice writing, formal letter, informal letter writing, diary writing, then message writing, paragraph writing. In paragraph writing also descriptive paragraph. Then travelogue. Travelogue means that when you are traveling and you have to write regarding that incident, that known as travelogue. Then blog writing. These are the different kinds of the writing skills that we are using in language. It means in English language. Apart from this is a notice writing that is in your syllabus. So now notice writing is very short and sweet writing skill. How? Now in notice writing you have to follow the structures, very simple and sober structures. Now another thing that you have to mention some points, right? You have to write down the notice at least 50 to 70 words, right? How many words? At least 50 to 70 words, right? Now these are the words you have to use. Second thing, grammar, right? Then we talk that I am informing about the structures. It means the format, right? Format, how which types of format you have to follow. Now very simple, right? Number one, you have to draw one box, right? Second, and center of whatever the institution's name, then notice, then date, right? Then now specially when we are talking about, or when I will ask the question regarding date, now which date you have to write, right? So remember one thing, that you have to write the date of when we are writing a notice, right? It means that day, it means on that day which we have published the notice, right? So only and only you have to write down that date. Second, then content, and last, salutation. Now, in this notice writing, another thing is what? Which points you have to include? So first of all, I will start the notice writing. So number one, I told you that we have to draw one box, right? First of all, what you have to do? Three side you have to draw the line. Four side you will not draw, because when we complete, that time we close it. First of all, we have to write down the name of the school. So which is the school? Adani DAV Public School. So you have to make the center of this box. Suppose this is my center of the box. So Adani DAV Public School, right? Then after, skip one line and make the center again and write down in capital letter notice. Then you have to write down the date. From left side. Which side? Left side. Now, which date you have to write? So, when we are publish the notice. Right? See that. Write a notice for your school. That's why I mentioned the name of the school. Remember. That's why I mentioned the name of the school. Now, which date we have to write? Now, you have to write the date in two format. Number one, you will write the date. Suppose today is 10th, right? 10th July 2020, number one, and number two, July 10th, 2020. You can write the date according in between two format. You cannot write the date 10-7-2020. No, it is wrong, right? So you will write the date any one of these format. Then subject. Now you will skip the line and you will write down the subject center. Now we don't know which is the subject. So this is an inter-school singing competition. This is your subject. So what is the subject? An inter-school singing competition. Now when you complete this format, it means your half mark of your total question you will cover it. Now you have to know the content, which types of content, or how will you start the notice. So there are two lines. Number one is notice hereby given, right? Number one, notice is hereby given. But you will not write this sentence because it will be difficult for you. So you will write down this. This is to inform you, right? You will start this line. This is to inform you that, right? This is to inform you that. Now this is our opening line of your notice. Now the question is, your school is going to organize an inter-school singing competition. So what you have to write down, our school is. Now you have a question. Sir, you are mentioning here your, and why are you writing here our? But right now, this is your question. Right now you will write the notice, that's why your change into the first person pronoun, right? Our school is organizing, our school is going to organize and inter-school singing competition. See, is it clear? So our introduction, it means main point we have to cover, that for which purpose you are writing the notice, that for school is organizing inter-school singing competition. Now remember, if there are some points you have to include. Suppose day, time, venue, and even duration also you can write down. Now duration, if you wish, then you can write. Otherwise, there is not compulsion that you have to write down the venue. Now this thing you have to include. Now this is thing. You have to mention the date. कौन से डेट हमें लिखनी है, आज की लिखनी है या बाद की? It means today's date you will write or later. So you will not write the date of today because in that day you are publishing the notice. You are publishing the notice. So it is not possible that the competition you will have in today's date. So after a 1 week or a 15 days gapping, you will write the date. So the competition is on which day? Suppose you are 10th, so we will write 25th July 2020 the day, whatever the day. I here write down the day. You can write down Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Just I mentioned the day, right? At school auditorium. So this is, we have to mention the place, right? Venue. What is the time? The time of the the competition will start morning 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. So these things we have to include. Now one thing is remaining, this inviting students interested. So now the time, how we will complete, how will we complete the notice? So what you have to write down, so those students who are interested, they will register or write their name to their respected or respected class teacher. Understood? So this is your notice, right? Now the question, who will write the notice? So Rajni and Rajan. What is their post? At girl or boy? So if the girl, they will write down the name Rajni or Rajan, and the post head girl or boy. Then after we have to close the box. So this is your notice writing. Remember, each and every time the subject will different. If there is a notice that you will publish for something, you will lost, you will lose, like a sketch pen box, lunch box, water bottle. So what is it? Title, lost, lost, lost. Something you will find out from your class, your school. So found, found, found. Suppose in your society, some cultural or the secretary of your society, you will write, if he will give that we will organize the Ganesh Chaturthi Mahotsav in our society. So what is the title? Ganesh Chaturthi Mahotsav. Another thing, that when you will write this thing, here you will write down the name of that person and his or her designation. So student, this is your formal and very easiest format of writing skill. I hope you will understand this very well. Thank you.